today. Huh? Yesterday, I just had a shower and my hair got orange. But you won't mind, will you? No, you won't, because I'm gonna talk about places where you can buy pastel goth stuff. I don't dress like pastel goth every day, but I really, really love this style and I have some pastel goth stuff, so I think this video can be useful. So if you wanna know where I buy stuff like alternative makeup, creepy accessories, pastel goth clothes, circle lenses and stuff like that, just carry on watching. I'm gonna start talking about the face area. So the place where I'd like to buy all of my makeup from is called Lime Crime. There's a very, very nice website that has makeup in general, but mainly lipsticks, and they have like different colored lipsticks, so they have black, blue, yellow, green, colors like that, and they have normal colors as well, but like the most different thing that they have is this type of lipstick. And they are expensive, but it's not that expensive, it's like $20 per lipstick. So of course it's still possible to buy it, but it's not something that you can buy every day. So sometimes when I want a certain lipstick color and I don't have money, I just mix my lip balm with some eyeshadow. So for example, I don't have a black lipstick, so I just mix it and make my own lipstick at home. Still on this face part of the video, I hear many people asking where to buy circle lenses. I'm not wearing circle lenses now because I don't have circle lenses. Because I don't have circle lenses yet. Because I ordered mine like one day ago, so of course I didn't get here yet. But I bought from a website called Love Shoppingholics, because everybody I know that buys circle lenses bought from this website, and it's quite cheap and it's trustable and it has like all the options you can imagine. And I hear many people as well asking where to buy eyeball hair clips and those flower crowns and like alternative jewelry in general. And there are many, many websites and some of them are very expensive, but I think it's very, very good to buy it on eBay and on a website called AliExpress as well, because you just need to know what you want and then you type like eyeball hair clips or anything like that, and they will give you loads and loads of options from different buyers charging different prices as well. So it's very easy, very cheap, and you don't have problems paying extra taxes if you're ordering from a different country, because accessories are very cheap and small, so you don't have problems like that. Now when it comes to clothes, you have a lot of options, because of course, if you're buying pastel goth stuff, you need to buy goth clothes and pastel clothes as well. And the pastel clothes are very, very easy to find, because if you're buying just a pastel skirt, for example, you can just go to a normal cheap shop like Primark or H&M and you're gonna find it. There's another website that I really like as well to buy pastel clothes that's called SHEINside. You probably heard of this website before, but here are some pictures. And the goth side of things you can find on eBay and AliExpress as well. There are many stores, like small stores just for goth stuff, but I think they're normally very expensive, so I prefer to buy especially on AliExpress. And I'll say the same about shoes, because I know I love it. Many people love to buy creepers and DMs and different alternative boots with spikes and stuff like that, and they are so expensive. They are like $200 each and it's ridiculous. But if you go on AliExpress and you really look into it, you can find some very cheap stuff, like creepers for £20 and very good quality stuff. So I think AliExpress is the best place ever to buy shoes if you wanna buy like pastel goth shoes or something like that. So I think I said everything that I know, and I really hope that was... cannot stop doing this with my shirt, I'm sorry, it's because it's not very comfortable. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I was ending the video. I really hope this video was helpful because I know it's sometimes it's hard to find good shops to buy Pasta Goth stuff. And if it was, don't forget to like this video so that I record more videos like that. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel as well, because if you don't subscribe, you're not gonna be able to watch my next videos. And this will be terrible. So yeah, that's it. Have a very, very lovely day. Mwah!
Hi, my name is Nala. Please don't forget to subscribe.